In your assessment, when will we see full testing in place that will enable us to safely re-enter society and get back to something that we can recognize as normal?
I think to get full testing in place. So the way that I interpret that question and what I would like to see is if we really wanted to get have an approach that I thought was approaching safe, you know, to really mitigate any outbreaks as they start and get society back and running, I'd want to see something that approaches most people in the world, or at least, you know, let's focus on the US since we're here at the moment. If we can get most people in the US a test in their hand that they can use every day. So these would be cheap tests, maybe pennies or a dollar a piece that's supplied by the government. It's a paper strip that you spit onto, for example, every day. You put some saliva on it and it tells you that day, are you positive or negative? I think that that would be the type of real change in the type of testing we need to have a very safe way to get businesses back without running the risk of large outbreaks. And, you know, it sounds a little bit futuristic, the day when everyone can have a test in their pocket every day. But I don't think we're that far off. There's a lot of companies just here in Boston and California and elsewhere around the world that are developing really simple tests that are just essentially little pieces of paper with some compounds on them that can detect the virus. And theoretically, you could produce these paper strips for in the millions for very cheap. And so I think that it will take one of the, like a leap to these new types of testing technologies to get there. But I think that that could potentially happen in the, you know, there's some of them will be coming out. We'll see them in the next few months, I think. Maybe not to everyone, but we'll see them be trialed in the next few months.